So first, we just put the last letter to the one. So we see the one is the right. So we also here put the one. Then we go here for two. So one and two is right. So two no right. You see. Then we all put the three. So three no right. Then we go for four. Here can five. So we can see five is right and here is right. Then four is no. So just go for 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, that's easy, right? Let's we try again. Huh? So send last one letter for 1. Oh, you can see 1 is right. So we stick for the 2, then here for the 3. You can see 3 is right letter, but not in the right place. Then we just change here. Then we here go for 4. You can see 4 is also the right digit. So just like this. It's kind of easy. Then we just skip for the 7, 8. Easy, right? Okay, let's try again. Same, 1 here. So 1 also the right letter. So we for the 2. So 2 also the right letter, we go for the 3. So 3 also the right letter. Yeah, you can see 4 also, 5 no, then we just skip for the 6 and 7. So 6 and 7 also no right, then must be 8 and 9. It's kind of easy, you just need to follow the step one by one. One more try. Just follow the step 1. 1 and 2. So 2 is the right. So you see 1 is here, so 2 is might be here, so we just go for 3, then 3 also send, go for 4, no 4, then we go for 5, 6 and 7. So 5 and 6 is the right number, but just not in the right pace, so we just change the pace, then we here go for the 8, then 8 is done, then 9. Let's try again. One is the right. Two also the right. So 3 also. So 4 is no, but so the left for 3 digit. So we go for 5, 6, and 7. Then we just check here 6 and 7 in the right. So we put here 6 and put here 7. Here go for the 8. Okay, one more. One. So 1 0 is right, so 1 is wrong, so we just go for 2, 2, 2, then the last digit for the 3. So 2 is right, 3 is not, so we go for 4, 4, 4, and 5. So 4 is right, 5 is wrong, pizza, so we just change here 5 and here go for the 6. 6 also is the wrong one, so we go to 7 and 8. 7 is right, so just in wrong pace, here must be here. So here must be 9. Okay, it's kind of easy lah. You just need follow the formula. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.首先呢，最简单的。 最简单的 formula， 我们最简单的，我们前面一开始嘛，我们就这样子放，最后一个数字放成一，我们就按。So 一是错的嘛，你看一零进对了，一是错的，所以我们就接着二，然后这里放成三。So 二对嘛，三你看错了，所以我们接着放四，然后这里放五。So 你看四跟五都对啦，然后我们直接放成六跟七。So 六跟七你看错的嘛 ，So 你就知道了，八跟九，八九。So 简单了，你要跟着这个这套是最简单的方法。哎，我们再试一次，第二个放成一。哦，凑到完没关系，我们就换成2跟3。So 你看2对了嘛，3也是对，它是在凑的位置。So 我们前面调一调，后面换成4，然后你看4凑嘛，我们就换5跟6。你看5跟6都对，所以这个情况呢，我们这样子换，这里6，这里换5。So 5跟6对嘛，你看剩下7跟8了，你就放7跟8。7对了，8是错，所以它只能是9啦。OK， 来，再来一次。一样一样，跟这就放了1。你看0是1对嘛，所以这里基本上你已经知道了，这个是1，这个是0。So 两个对了，我们直接 ski 成222跟3。So 2跟3都错，我们直接放444跟5。你看5对了，4的位置也对了，剩什么？剩6跟6、7、8以上嘛，你就放6跟7。6的位置错了， 7是错了，所以6跟8、9。就这样，你跟着这套方法去是最简单的。OK， 我们再来试一次。一样啊，一样的，我们只要把最后一个数字改。So 你看，这个就真的很简单嘛，一这里放零。然后直接放222跟3，2跟3竟然对了，我们直接放4跟5。5看5对了，就只能6、7、6、7、8这样子猜就肯定中了。来下一个，000，最后一个放1，你看1又对了，然后这里直接改成2，2是错的嘛，我们直接上3跟4。三是对嘛？你看四错嘛？五、六、五是对的位置，你看五是对，但是位置错，所以这里是185。所以我们六是错嘛？所以我们直接放七跟八。所以八是对的，就在这里。九，噔噔，简单吧，简单吧，跟着这套方法。来来，再来一次。零跟一，一、二。你这个手练起来，你就按得越来越快，你就很容易拆完那个这个解密。六是错，直接放七。七八，这里就是九了。你只要跟着这个方法，肯定没错了。好了，今天视频就到这里了，谢谢，记得 subscribe 和分享呢，我们下次再见，拜拜。